channel. If you are tuning in today, let me know what you think about this content I'm about to do. Today is the 22nd December, a few days to Christmas, and the weather here in the US is very terrible. I wanted to go out and do some things, and just wanted to bring you a footage on how the roads look like when it is winter. I'm driving on US 51 north from Madison, headed to the forest, Wisconsin. There are some people who have never seen how the winter looks like, so this is an opportunity to look at it and see how challenging it is. So enjoy it, enjoy the drive, and I'm gonna free my camera so you can be able to see. So right now what's going on is driving on US 51 north. This is how the winter is looking like. Thank you. starts from November, December. It goes all the way to March, depending on what state you are. That's when it becomes very bad. But depending on if it's not mandatory or compulsory that you have to fly, so plan flying to the United States in the summer. But right now, if you fly in, most of the time before you get a job, indoors. There are not many places being open. Job opportunities is not as much. So before you adjust, plan ahead of time what you plan to come and do. And from there, you have to take it very, very slow when you exit. These ramps, sometimes it can be very tricky. When you try to negotiate with these ramps, like now I'm driving on a very narrow road, you have to be careful. Yield and look around, make sure it's safe. Make sure it is safe before you decide to move on. So these are roundabouts. That's where it becomes very tricky. How do you negotiate these roundabouts? You can easily slide and hit somebody's car. Now this is the winner. You can see a few cars on the road because this is not a rush hour. When it gets to a rush hour, it's gonna be a lot of traffic moving from the city. People are trying to go home. That's the way it's gonna. So let me go here and get some gas for the snow blower. I can fill it and then stand by so that when it's time to blow, I'll find that I have enough gas. So thanks much guys for watching this video. That was the winter update. So I'm gonna stop here a little bit, get some gas for my vehicle and for my snow blower, and then hopefully I will see you in the next video. But do me a favor, press the subscribe button, share my videos, like my videos, and I hope I will see you in the next video.